it is safe to do so.
That's what I was talking about. Show me your skills.
A ticket for your TV antics. I think for one moment you're creating incidents for your show. I'll pull you from the championship quicker than you can say series canceled.
For you, Alice, anything.
For real, this is a one strike and you're out deal.
Okay, I get it. No dangerous ass clown behavior. I swear.
Oh, hi. You're the new guy. Here, nice driving, you bagged the last slot. That wristband means you made the championship. There are 249 other drivers competing this year, and believe me, every one of them is more famous around here than you.
I crashed that one. It was awesome.
Darius, hold on a minute, will you? If you want to make a name for yourself at Horizon, it's all about how you drive. The crowds come to see spectacular racing, and I can always use a driver who has the crowd on the side. Darius, what's wrong now?
Congratulations. A yellow wristband means you've made it into the championship. If you want to become champion, you need to keep racing in the festival events. Win them, and you'll earn points. Points will get you new wristbands, and ultimately, wristbands will get you a shot at the title. Oh, I'd love to see a new champion. So Horizon has given you some cash to get you started. Good luck. The Recaro Rush is an off-road event, so you'll need an all-wheel drive car. Let's go to the auto show and buy one.
Kid, welcome to my garage. Any... Body mods can add both style and improved handling. We've got kits for everything worth racing.
Party war zone that is Horizon. You there, Dad?
Hi.
Dan Haglund, Horizon reporter, here with Ramona Cravache. Ramona, what have you heard about Horizon's mystery driver?
Ah, you mean the new kid? I don't know. I mean, I hear he's cute, but I doubt he's special.
So he's no threat to someone like you?
There are some pretty mean competitors, even at this level. Ramona Cravache is the girl to beat.
Listen to this, kid.
Ramona, you sure sound...
Your car is way too good for this event. You'll have to downgrade it before the officials will let you enter.
Yeah, it was pretty heavy. But listen, nothing's broken, just a lot of bruising. You know what, Dan? We got the car going again and we finished the stage. That's right, people. That's what this kid is up against.
And any word on the llama? How it's doing?
Okay, you gotta let it go, Dan. The llama's dead. I'm heading off now.
Right. Back to the studio.
Yellow events. It's up to you which order you enter them in.
Thank you.
eligible for this event. Out there. I just know you'll get the win.